Bryce take Cortney to be my wedded wife.
I, Bryce, take Cortney to be my wedded wife.
To have the hold.
To have the hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or poor.
For richer or poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
According to God's holy ordinance,
according to God's holy ordinance,
I give you this promise.
I give you this promise.
With this ring.
With this ring.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
The Son.
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit.
Okay. I, Cortney.
I, Cortney.
Take Bryce to be my wedded husband.
Take Bryce to be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
Richer or poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Death.
According to God's holy ordinance,
God's holy ordinance.
I give you this promise.
I give you this promise.
With this ring.
With this ring.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
The Son.
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
By the power vested in me, and more importantly by God, and the state of Tennessee, I pronounce you husband and wife, and Bryce, you may kiss your bride.
Yeah. There must be a God. I believe it's true. 'Cause I can see His love when I look at you. And He must have a plan for this crazy life. 'Cause He brought you here and placed you by my side. And I have never been so sure of anything before like I am in this moment here with you. Now for better or for worse, it's so much more than only words. And I pray every day will be the proof. Hold you up when the strength you have just ain't strong enough. And what tomorrow brings, only time will tell. But I will stand by you in sickness and in health. 'Cause I have never been so sure of anything. As the years march on, like a beating heart, I will live these words till death do us part. 'Cause I have never been so sure of anything before like I am in this moment here. Yeah.